morning, everybody. It is bright, and it is sunny, and it is warm, and it is not very wet, and it's not rainy. And I don't know what to think of this world anymore. Because yesterday, we were under...
November.
Oh, is it November? Wait. Oh, I thought you were saying it changed a month. And it's been November for half a month now. I'm really not thinking this morning. But yesterday we were under tornado warning all day, and it was raining, and the days before that, I'd taken the bus just from how cold it is, and now it's very pleasant, and I'm about to take Hunter to class.
Hey guys, how are you doing?
Not bad.
That's good. Have y'all seen our Red Cup video that I need to upload to GutVlog?
Yeah. I think I might just share it and tell people to watch it so that one video gets all of the views.
Okay.
So, I'm going to share the video. We made a movie trailer, and it's on his other channel.
At I Am Hunter G.
At I Am Hunter G, and I'll share it so you can find it. But you have to watch that and let me know how it goes, because I'm in it and he's in it. And Tanner's in it, and our other friend is in it. So,
his name is Trent.
Trent, that's his name.
Good guy.
So let's get this day started. All right, now it's time for class. And I would ride my bike, but Tanner and Taylor are taking the bus. Or are we taking the car or the bus? We're taking the bus, so I thought I might as well tag along. Gotta get used to it anyway for this cold weather that's afoot.
November 19th, it's 73 degrees.
November 19th, and it's 73 degrees outside.
Not
70 what?
70.
Does it look like 70?
Feels like 70.
Dump. Careful. Look both ways. Careful, careful, careful. 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 Now, I am not about to wait 10 minutes for that bus. I'm going up and getting my bike because it's a beautiful day outside, gosh darn it. Alright guys, I am back in the dorm at 2:22, which I would still not even be done with classes if this were just a normal day. But, I took the test today, and it seemed easy. But I'm not going to say how I think I did until I get the grade back, because, man, last thing, the midterm with history, I thought I did all right, but I did really bad, and I think, it's not the teacher's grading. It's the fact that it was different than I thought it would be, so hopefully I did all right. I think I did. I think I did. But I threw the frisbee on the quad for maybe 45 minutes with Wesley and then Morgan, and that was really fun. And at 7, there's a basketball game, and then at 9, there's frisbee. And I'm going to try to go to both. But right now I'm going to relax, because I'm very tired.
Daniel P. you ain't with it now. If you ain't made a million yet, pay money in the finer things. Find your worth in a following. Addicted to the quantity, want that international love. Don't you know that everything you've ever wanted doesn't have a price tag on it? Earn it first, don't have to flaunt it. What you get is something flawless.
Wait a minute. First things first. Take a second. First things first.
Take a breath, running and you don't know why. Once you learn how to build your own track, it'll take you to the finish line. Save money in the VIP. That don't mean nothing to me. Not saying you should work for free, just don't forget how to love. Don't you know that everything you've ever wanted doesn't have a price tag on it? Earn it first, don't have to flaunt it. What you got is something flawless.
Wait a minute, first things first. Take a second.
La, 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 la.
First things first.
Completely over. It is 1:19 already, because I was there late, because the guy didn't come to turn the lights off until later. And then on my way home, I saw Danny Patty and his friend and decided to take them where they needed to go because it was a bit chilly. So it's late and I just took a shower, and I've got a lot of editing to do. So tomorrow is the last day before Thanksgiving break. And Thanksgiving break after that is one more week for finals and stuff. And after that is Christmas break. And after that is semester number 2 of this school year. And after that is summer break. And after that will be our junior year of college.
All and then semester of junior year.
But that's a while from now. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.